Honourable Member for York Centre.
Mr. Speaker, companies can make their voices heard because with the tax system, they can pay for their voices to be heard. Community groups can't. That's why past Liberal, even past progressive Conservative governments, offered them support. They knew these voices were critical as part of a mix of voices that makes Canada work. This Prime Minister has cut their funding for literacy, Aboriginals, women, those with disabilities, childcare, students, the poor. Cut these voices off. His message in my caucus, in this country, it's only my voice that counts. Yeah. To the Prime Minister, why don't these voices matter too?
The Honourable Government House Leader.
Mr. Speaker, this government is a government that's standing up for the working people, the people that are trying to make a better life for themselves. Who is it that the Liberal Party listens to? Who has a voice there? Who gets to talk to the member for York Centre? A corporation that's willing to pay the sky is the limit donation tonight to his party. That's who gets to talk to them about policy. That's who they listen to. And what's more, it's illegal. He should apologize and he should step out of that event tonight.
Order. The Honourable Member for York Centre. Order. 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 The Honourable Member for York Centre has the floor. We will have some order, please.
Mr. Speaker, theirs is a cynical game. For literacy, Aboriginals, women, those with disabilities, childcare, students, the poor, cut off funding, make them feel powerless, make them beg, make them grateful for crumbs, then give them a choice. If you say something, you get nothing. If you don't say anything, you lose your voice. Canada loses your voice. Canada loses Canada's voice. When will the Prime Minister start acting like a Prime Minister and not the Bytown bully?
Order. Order. The Honourable Government House Leader.
Mr. Speaker, from time immemorial, their game has been a cynical game. Use power to line their pockets, as they did in the sponsorship scandal, and find every way you can to break the rules for your own personal benefit. Tonight, there's the fundraiser. The evening will include a live auction. You can bid on the following for the Liberal Party. Watch a live Canadians versus Senators hockey game in the company of the member from York Centre. The sky is your limit during this auction. A successful bid is not a political contribution, is not eligible for receipt for income tax purposes. Your successful bid will not affect your annual political contribution limit. Corporations can contribute. That's against the law. He should stop.
The Honourable...